to our next bout of the evening. And now, introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, he holds an MMA record, no wins, two losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170.8 pounds. Fighting out of Las Cruces, New Mexico, representing Wild West Martial Arts, here is Isaiah Zamora! And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, he holds an MMA record, one win, no losses. He stands 6 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 169.3 pounds. Fighting out of Phoenix, Arizona, representing Fight Ready, here is Alyk Lopez!
These guys are ready to go.
And when the action begins, refereeing this bout will be Raul Porrata. And this fight is brought to you by Tucson Boxing and MMA Equipment.
Isaiah Zamora and Alyk Lopez. Raul Porrata, our referee. This fight is brought to you by G4. Grown for the craft cannabis enthusiast. We love you, G4. This fight is underway, 170 pounds. Both fighters come out orthodox. Ooh, nice feints, nice leg kick.
Both guys showing feints early. One thing I will say about this fight, Ed West, is this was the...
Oh, ow.
This was the hottest stare down during weigh-ins, for sure.
Both leg kick. Good leg kicks by both fighters.
Takedown attempt.
Good head position there by Isaiah. He's trying to... Look at that head. He's got underhook head position. This is good cage work here by Isaiah.
Trying to get underneath the taller opponent. Great head position. You are correct.
No, he's got the underhook. Oh, nice separation there.
And again, the athleticism. Both the speed.
Good leg kick. Oh.
This is a pretty well-matched fight here at 170 pounds.
Lopez with nice punches right here. Nice, clean, crisp punches.
That was a nice cross. Zamora in on a takedown attempt here.
Again, he gets his fighter to the cage. Can he get the takedown, though, this time? This is really good defense here by Lopez.
He's on the single here.
But look, he's very heavy on that leg. He's using the overhook. And he's looking like he's trying to pick short shots. This is really good takedown defense here by Lopez.
Looked like he thought about an elbow there.
You could tell he thought about it. He's like, no, that's 12-6. Can't do it.
Well, it doesn't matter. They're amateurs. They can't hit in the head anyway with elbows, which is unfortunate. But the rules is the rules.
Oh, look, Isaiah, back with that head position. This is good cage work by both guys.
Well, and at the end of the day, this is, controlling the action, and it's putting pressure on the more athletic guy, the more explosive guy, taking that away from him here in the first round. It'll pay dividends should this fight, go into the second and third.
Oh, separation by Lopez, and look for Lopez to get on these strikes right away. Leg kick by Isaiah. Good leg kicks and good head movement. Look how Isaiah immediately moves his head after he strikes.
Well, and what you're seeing, too, is Isaiah taking advantage of, his kick reach.
Lopez with this jab. Look at these. Oh, punch there by Isaiah over the top.
Isaiah not afraid to throw in the pocket.
Oh, good punches. Both fighters have good punches. Lopez coming right down the pocket with these nice, sharp, straight shots. Leg kick.
He really seems to be favoring his two. Oh. Man, he socked him right to the sternum. That had to have hurt.
Isaiah really coming forward, though. Isaiah the one coming forward. Nice over the top right hand by Isaiah.
Good footwork there from Lopez. This is a very intense but methodical fight.
Both guys really seem to be taking their time feeling out each other's strategy. You can tell that. You can tell Alyk Lopez really wants to kind of maintain that range. He has nice, good, straight down the hole punches. But Isaiah Zamora, you can tell, was starting to gain some confidence later in that round. You could see him starting to press forward a little more, keeping his opponent against the wall.
Well, not only that, he was getting more confident with his strikes. He was having success when he was throwing more than one strike.
Yeah, and Isaiah Zamora with some more overhands and some looping punches. And then, you know, Alyk Lopez with some good straight punches. Both guys seem to know exactly where their range is.
And you definitely got to compliment the takedown defense of Alyk Lopez. Going to a second round for what feels like only the second time tonight.
Oh, leg kick by Lopez.
Snapping
low kick.
Yeah, snapping low kick is right.
Oh!
These kicks from Lopez are fast. And there's no tell on them either. Mixing it up
nice
is Zamora.
Nice over the top. Isaiah Zamora with some nice over the top shots.
Well, you're seeing Zamora come with more aggression here in the second round and a more well-rounded game.
Oh, look at that head movement. Look at that crisp head movement there. That looked good. Look at Isaiah Zamora's head movement. He'll slip and come over the top of the punch. That's some good
striking.
He's
throwing that overhand right into the takedown, kind of like Henderson. Dan Henderson would do that.
That's that H-bomb from Dan Henderson, but we'll call it the Zamora bomb.
The Z-bomb, there you go.
The Z-bomb.
You can hear the corner of Fight Ready giving instructions to their fighter. Nice knee from Zamora.
But now Isaiah Zamora on the cage for the first time in this fight. Oh. Can Lopez get the... And Lopez
wow.
gets the takedown.
Huge double leg takedown. Ends up in the guard. Kind of like a half butterfly.
That's
full guard.
That's big because Zamora was unable to secure the takedown against Lopez, and then Lopez actually secures the takedown against his opponent.
And lands in the full guard, completely in control, and that's got to wear on the confidence of Zamora.
Yeah, but Zamora immediately gets full guard. He has really good defense right here. He's tying up the right arm of Lopez. Now he's tying up the left arm of Lopez.
Well, both fighters gave us a pretty competitive first round. Alyk pulling away on the scorecards here in the second.
Nice punch over the... Oh, armbar attempt.
Armbar attempt.
Armbar attempt by Zamora.
Pass the
Lopez
elbow.
Pulls out and lets his opponent stand up.
But that gets Isaiah out of trouble here.
Oh, punches. And Zamora... See, look at Zamora. He moves his head and then he punches. You can see. Look at this little head movement.
Nice
this
jab
there. This is some
there.
Good head movement here by Zamora.
Good combination here from Zamora. You can hear the crowd chime in.
Oh, nice jab and a good returned leg kick. Oh!
Well, you can definitely see Zamora throwing a lot of the bigger strikes. Alyk started to throw less and less as the round, you know, continued. But he did get the takedown, which is what Zamora had been chasing the entire first round and part of the second.
Well, that's more of a moral victory. You know, you have a guy who was trying to get the takedown, couldn't get it. And then your opponent actually gets a takedown on you. So that's got to give Lopez a little bit of confidence. But I have him down one. I have him down one round. You know, I think that if he he's got to really pull something out in this third round. I think he's scoring good. He got the takedown, but I think the damage in this fight has been favoring Isaiah Zamora a little bit more.
He's definitely been throwing the harder strikes, and all the significant strikes are definitely coming more from Zamora than they are from Alyk. But Alyk's throwing really crisp jabs with some really nice crosses. He just needs to up the activity.
Alyk Lopez and Isaiah Zamora.
Both guys showing excellent cardio, too.
Oh, good kick to the body and a jab by Lopez. Nice little angle there by Lopez, too. Angles off the cage.
That jab is there for Alyk Lopez again.
Oh, Zamora just ate a really crisp jab from Lopez. Lopez staying on this jab really good, though.
I really like the forward pressure from Isaiah. I think it's taken away a lot of strikes from Alyk. All he can do, oh, clash of heads there a little
punch bit. Punch over the top by Isaiah Zamora.
All he could really do is throw the jab, trying to get him off of him.
Oh, leg kick by Lopez.
You're seeing Lopez up his output here a little bit. Combination here.
Look, and you can see Isaiah moving forward as he, look at this head movement. Look at this slick head movement from Isaiah Zamora. This guy's done some boxing, you can tell.
He was talking about jiu-jitsu competitions.
Whatever. Look at, I don't care. I'm not. Look at this head movement that he's got. He slips and counters so well. Even though Lopez has a great jab on him too. Look at that jab. Jab, leg kick by Lopez. But Lopez on the back foot though. See, Lopez throwing ones and twos. But when Isaiah comes forward, he's coming forward with combinations.
At the end of the day, you got to give the judges something to judge your fight on. Other than you walking backwards.
Well, Lopez knows he can get the takedown. Maybe he feels that what he's going to do, try to do here. Oh, Kimura attempt here by Isaiah. Mostly just to stifle the takedown. Hammer fist to the body.
Could see more out of that.
We want to take another second since they're against the cage to thank G4 for sponsoring this fight for us. I got a second. I'll plug him in. Oh, Lopez in with the takedown, but is it good hips here by Isaiah Zamora.
Grown for the craft cannabis enthusiast, promoting a healthier and happier lifestyle, feeling good, living better, G4.
G4, this fight is awesome. Thank you. Hey, he needs his takedown, but Lopez with the takedown, but Lopez needs to do damage now.
Absolutely.
If Lopez is going to steal this, he has to do a lot of damage right here to finish this.
I can't imagine there's a lot of time left here in this third round.
Look at him lace the legs. Look at Lopez lace those legs. He's triangling over the legs, but Isaiah Zamora, very smart, has his back up against the wall.
You got to mount some offense here in the last 10 seconds. Alyk Lopez knows what he needs to do. Don't think he's in the position to do it.
You see, his corners were imploring him to punch, and that's, I think, what he should have been doing. I think that's what he should have been doing. He should have been scoring a little more. You know, the most effective thing that Lopez did in that fight were his two takedowns, you know, but even then, not as much damage as we would have wanted with those takedowns. I can see them giving it to some more forward pressure, heavy punches, more combinations. You know, Lopez very effective with his jab.
He's throwing a nice cross down the middle as well. It's just, you know, it's the amount. I think it comes down to the amount. Again, it's all what judges like to see. If judges like takedowns, well, then they're going to like that fight.
I got Zamora winning that first round. And the second round was close. But I think Zamora was really coming forward a little more. You know, I could be wrong, but I think the judges are going to see that forward pressure. And Lopez didn't do too much damage after he got the takedown. We want to see that. If you get the guy down, we want to see damage.
Having a hard time reading the scorecards. Okay, nope, there's Fausto with the official decision outside the cage, kind of tallying it up in his head maybe. It was a close fight, ladies and gentlemen, close fight. Only the second time we've gone the distance.
Yeah, what a great night of fights.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for their decision. Judge one scores the contest 29-28 Lopez. Judge three scores the contest 29-28 Zamora. And Judge two scores the contest 29-28, declaring your winner by split decision. And fighting out of the red corner, Alyk Lopez.
Again, in these close fights, that's what can happen. I have a feeling that maybe those takedowns played a bigger factor than we initially thought.